These here are all congressional stories, but there's only one problem. We still didn't have any opportunity to have a voice in electing a governor. Oklahoma had just received statehood, and Oklahoma, with wide open spaces, the major part of their population native, why couldn't Alaska? We had the same conditions under the same problems. And so Wickersham copied, almost, the Oklahoma statehood bill and presented it March 30th, 1916. And here is the March 30th, 1916, the 49th anniversary of the signing of the Treaty of Purchase of Alaska from Russia. I introduced the first Alaska statehood bill today, and we got it 42 years later. I have enlarged it and put it up here on the wall. But there is our beginning of statehood, 1916.